This is us in the lovely Tweedsmuir area again.
Morning. We're starting our walk from Fruid, and it's near Tweedsmuir, and we're going up a hill called Strawberry Hill.
That's Eerie Hill in the background. That's us on top of Garlet Dodd. It was quite a steep thing me up for the road. Now we're going to just take a wee toddle down to the Games Hope Law, cover lunch, and we'll take it for there. I think we'll go up Din Law, and we'll see how much time we've got before the light starts to fade and that. But I'm just about to put my coat on because I'm absolutely freezing now.
Arrived at Games Hope Loch, and rather than it looking like an oasis, it looks like a hippo's
swamp.
We're going to have some lunch here. It's very quiet.
This is us on our way up Din Law now. What a view! The sun's come out, blue skies. You didn't get this very often in the Borders. It really makes this sort of bleak type of place look beautiful. We're not sure what we're going to do for here. I think we'll walk further on a bit and see how it goes. That's us going up Cape Law now. We'll go to see what the views are like for there.
Us on the top of Cape Law, and we're going to have a wee rest now and then go back down.
Well, we're going to retrace our footsteps and then we're going to cut down Eller's Clue and follow the Fruid water to Fruid Reservoir and back to the car. Going to get going in a minute. Here's mum and her pet sheep. A couple of redheads.